They're all free at a newly remodeled youth center in Modesto, offering plenty of free activities for kids of all ages.
This becomes a complete family center that provides opportunities for all age groups to come in, interact, get involved in high-energy activities, take part in educational programs.
Art programs, I know you got a really experienced and beautiful artist put them together there. And not only does he do that, he also does dance, he also teaches. They volunteer, so they come through here as a student or as a youth, and then they start giving back.
Yes, a lot of people over the years have come here, and now they're coming to volunteer their time to help out the youth and get involved in a lot of programs in a positive way. Just recently, Justin, who's our artist and also one of our staff members, was involved in the history of graffiti, which is actually art. We're at the State Theater, and so they gave an opportunity to display their artwork.
And that's what he's doing right now. This is a really cool thing for the kids and the seniors to get into. Now, you have computer classes, and you have computers available for kids and seniors who want to, either maybe looking for a job or looking to get more information. Internet can be expensive if you can't afford it at home. I remember when I was getting it, was, $20. It was way too much for us.
Yeah, it's a great opportunity for people that are looking and searching for job opportunities to come over here and do a job search online. And then also, too, we help them put together a resume of their experiences and so on. So a lot of people, this becomes a very versatile facility.
Dance class is going to be showing up. She's going to be teaching dance classes. So if you have no talent like myself, you can be at least half as good as her.
Yeah, Tiana, she's a great, experienced dancer. She brings it. Just yesterday, she came to volunteer her time, so we're going to set up programs in May for her dance, hip-hop dance class.
Great times, especially when the kids are off of school, they want something to do instead of being bored or getting in trouble and come out here. Let's put it out there to end it up. How much does it all cost? Let's go. Give me the numbers.
The numbers are, it's free.
$3.99.
Free, come, get your membership, free membership card, free membership for the family. Come, and we will make sure that happens.
Make sure it has a good time.
Hey, if you have more information on the Maddox Youth Center, it's at 615 Sierra Drive in Modesto. For a list of classes and programs and more information, you can call them at 209-341-2950. Well.